What's up, guys? Today I'm going to show you how to use the Magic Record feature inside Odesi. It's a really helpful tool when you're creating bass lines, melodies, and chords. Let me show you how to use it. Okay, so we're working in the key of E flat major, which means all of the notes on my keyboards are locked into that scale of E flat major. Now, I'm trying to lay down a bass line, not exactly sure what I'm going to play, but the good thing is Magic Record feature is recording all of these notes as ghost notes. So when I find the right baseline, I can easily commit it to the project. Here we go. The key point is experimenting. Nice. So I like that. I'm going to go ahead and hit this button, which is just left of the number one that commits those notes to the project. And I'm going to go ahead and quantize it by using the shortcut Command U. So I was able to create a bass line because all of the keys on my keyboard are locked into the scale of E flat major, which means when I hit the A key, it's going to give you that root note of E flat. And all of the notes that are in the E flat scale will be played on the keyboard. And the way to understand in the keyboard is that the highest octave is Q in this line, middle octave is A line, and the lower octave is Z. Now I'm trying to figure out the chords for this song. What's great is that I can hear the chords and record the MIDI information without actually playing the track. Cool. If I like that, I can commit it. If I don't like it, in that case, I can hit Escape, which deletes those ghost notes, and I can start over. There we go. All right, I'm gonna change this last chord. I'm gonna select it, move it over, and bring these two notes down a little bit on the scale. Let's see how it sounds now. Should be better. Cool. Now I can select these notes. I like to use the shortcut Command D to duplicate it. And here we go. Got an 8-bar loop going. All right, I'm going to click over to my melody sound and record a melody. All right, so as I'm trying to figure out the rhythm of my melody, I'm mainly using the F, G, and H key because it's going to fit the scale nicely. Nice, I like that. I'm gonna go ahead and commit it. So the main point is experimenting. Open up Odesi, and this will give you the tool to be able to select your scale, and using the Magic Record feature, you'll feel like you're not really recording, you're just kind of jamming over your own track. You're playing, and whenever you figure out something that sounds dope, commit it to your track, and it's there, you've created your own track. So if you guys have any questions or would like some more insight on music composition, please feel free to leave a comment below. We're still a relatively small company, so any positive or negative feedback would be greatly appreciated. We love making tutorials for you, and we're going to keep doing so. Start using the new software and let us know how you like it.